just when you think you've heard every excuse for why there should be no gun control whatsoever, and then you hear this.
I happen to think that the reason we have a mass gun violence problem in this country is, and I mean this in a very specific sense of the word, I think it's genetic. And I think you can make a pretty strong case for it being genetic. There are genes that are coded for taking risk. There are genes that are coded for things like independence, self-reliance, all this other stuff. And when you have a history of 300-400 years of all of the risk takers removing themselves from their native populations to go someplace else, you're going to have a population that is going to be extremely dynamic, extremely...
There are some classes, I think, that you've failed.
Motivated, extremely adverse to being told what to do, and you're going to have a large percentage of dynamic people.
This describes most people. So we're genetically predetermined to love guns.
I personally think...
No, you don't! You don't think!
That you can't remove the gun violence issue from being on the moon and inventing everything else in the whole world too besides, right? All the medicine, all of the science, we're watching this on American computers speaking the English language on American systems. It's all related to this dynamic quality about the American psyche. It's a dynamic nation.
Nationalism at its best.
And if you have 300 million people and one of them fails every year in a mass shooting, psychologically fails, you have a failure rate of 1 in 300 million. That's not bad. It's small consolation to the people who are the other end of this thing, but it's a failure rate of 1 in 300 million. And we have to really ask ourselves what the world outside looks like in terms of that failure rate. What do things look like in Mexico? What's the murder rate in Mexico? What's the murder rate in South America? What's the murder rate in Africa? It's much higher in all those places. It's only lower in these socialized Western nations that don't produce anything.
Bias, anyone? Bias?